So it's Saturday morning as I'm waiting on the excavator to get here, the mini excavator. Once it gets here, then we'll start in earnest working on all this. Got a lot to do. But man, the weather's beautiful. Even the sunrise is just spectacular. I always enjoy watching the sun come up over the mountains and go down. It adds an element. There is no doubt. There is no doubt. So I'll take a video tomorrow and we'll see how everything looks and does it. Where are we? And hopefully there'll be some nice changes. And hopefully we'll be ready to mow in the spring. One thing we're gonna do today is to clear stumps. So we cut 58 trees last two times we were up here. And so there are mostly poplar trees. So now the trick is they got to come out so that we can actually, this will give us the ability to better use this. One of the things I want to do is I want to have in this area here a turning circle so that you can come in, turn around. You can see that the sunrise is always wonderful up here. So we can then turn around and head out this way. So someone could even never have to back up a trailer is my goal. So what we're trying to work out is then once we get the stumps out of the way, then how do we turn this into a more usable space? We had a dog kennel that had my parents had needed for their dog. So we've actually repurposed that as a means of keeping firewood. So one thing, we're kind of close to the road and I'd hate for somebody to come up here and not have firewood. So we've taken care of that. Hopefully that enclosure will prevent the firewood from disappearing. You get in these remote locations, you kind of have to think about those possibilities. You know, someone's probably not gonna steal firewood out of your backyard, but out here it's pretty easy. So then you can see as we're walking through this piece of the property, there's an acre and a half we're working on today. And so we've got more stumps down here. We've got some spots here that we've gotta get the grass down so we can and get some of this brush moved so we can figure out what we've got to do next as far as getting this cleaned out. Ideally, when someone drives up here and they look over either embankment, this side or this side, then what they'll see is just a beautiful spot to camp. Now we're going to come back and we're going to plant some trees up here in the front as a beautification. And also to remove some of the sight line so someone driving by doesn't necessarily feel the need to take a pot shot at a deer. So this is Baltimore Branch Road. And then this is Big Pine Road. So these two roads end right here. There's three gates up here. So we've got some work here. We've also trying to get to where that this can be mowed on a regular basis. So all this vegetation has to be cut down, and then we can come back and then start working with this and getting some grass sown and get into a position where this can be a usable spot that's also beautiful. I think that here you can see what it's, hopefully get an idea what it's going to look like. You can see where we're getting there. It's the idea being I'd like for this to be a mostly open field that gets mowed, and so that gives a lot of opportunities for tent camping and teardrops. Probably gonna make this available to some of the overland and RV groups or four-wheel drive groups so they can rent it out as a group campsite as well. That's kind of the plan. And maybe that'll offset some of the costs of mowing. Because up here, it's too far for me to drive to mow. So we've got to hire that out. So it definitely makes for a interesting dilemma, because you don't want to spend a fortune just to have a place to camp. So we're hoping that we can rent this out and maybe offset some of those costs. What I'll plan to do is tomorrow morning, I'll take another video and we can see what we've accomplished. This is Montie Rowland, signing out.